So I got this Master 140 gym locker lock, and I'm trying to open it for my yellow belt. Just using a regular number one. There's four pins. There we go.